Here's our double take.
Three, let's go.
Here's your new morning team.
Thanks for watching Fox 8 News. We have a big show today.
We're joined by two very special guests, and they may look familiar.
Is that us?
Wow.
Is that us?
Wow.
That's supposed to be us?
That's really deep. This is scary, man.
How are you? Jonathan, yeah. I think this, the neat thing, you guys actually know each other.
I'm going to be honest with you. I've been knowing Jonathan since he's about this big. I actually went to school with his brother. And then we live, well, we grew up on right next to each other.
Right,
you
each
are
other.
In Savannah?
Yeah, I was on Savannah.
I'm Orinoco in East Cleveland. Mm-hmm. Then when we grew up, I lived on Austin Lane, which is in Richmond Heights, and you live?
Stevenson Street.
Next
door.
Stevenson Street. So he's been
He's stalking you.
I tried to get away.
And he likes to work out.
Exactly.
I like to work out. He's better than me, though, because he teaches what? You teach aerobics and stuff like that?
The step aerobics.
And I never got into his class. I'm like, nah, you want to come in? I'm like, nah, I'm good.
I always used to tell him, I got room for you.
Yeah, you did. Come on used in. To say, I never knew we looked so much alike.
I didn't either.
We're too handsome, man. Hey,
yes, you are. You wow.
Ebony, man.
Strike a pose.
Come on. Woo!
Come on.
Look out.
Come on now.
You got a picture. You brought pictures.
Yeah.
All right, let's see them. That's nice.
That's my family there.
Is that my family or is that your family?
It can be either one, you know?
You're pretty much right.
Yeah, that's my sister sitting down. Okay. That's me in the middle. That's my mom on the right-hand side. Yeah. My sister Michelle at the top, my brother George in the middle, and you went to school with Ricky.
That's right.
On the end.
Ricardo, that's my guy. We graduated together.
Yeah.
We graduated. Now this
and that is my lovely wife, Miriam.
Yes, she is.
And that's me.
A beautiful lady.
Love of my life. Those are my grandkids. I'll start on the left. On the bottom, sitting down, that's Takara. She's the oldest granddaughter. That's my daughter, Shanitra.
Okay.
My grandson at the top, that's Tahir. That's my lovely wife again in the middle, Miriam. That's Tristan in her lap. Oh, I gotta go too fast.
Is that, who's this?
That's my mom.
Oh, how nice.
And my youngest daughter and my wife again.
Tell mom I said hey.
I will.
Yeah, tell I get around to her. I haven't seen her in a while. But here's the thing that's so crazy. You have four grandkids.
Yeah,
I got five grandkids. Mm-hmm. This is really crazy. Look in the camera again, man. That's close, man. I never knew. I've been knowing this man.
I used to always tell people, don't look like Wayne, get it all the time. I get it all the time.
I'm thinking Dad must have been a Rolling Stone or something.
He could have been. He could have been.
Oh, my God.
He could have been. May he rest in peace. But I mean, this is creepy.
It is crazy. Mac House family, hi. Here I am.
There you go.
Mac House family.
There you go.
You won the bet, Mac House family.
What was the bet?
Because they were saying that I was going to win, and I kept on telling them no, that I'm not. And I actually put my picture in to prove to them that I don't look like you. And here I am.
Here you are.
You won.
That's crazy. That's crazy. Good stuff, man.
Hey, good seeing you too, man. All the time.
You,
all the time.
All right, ladies.
Okay. So I found my long-lost sister.
Yes, you have.
So this is Anna Notorno. And of course, obviously, we have different hair color, but so many of our viewers thought that we looked so much alike, our face. But listen to this. We both grew up in Stark County. She's from Louisville, right between Alliance and Canton. And I went to school in Louisville.
That's
I went to school at St. Thomas Aquinas High School.
You got beautiful. Both of you got beautiful eyes.
Yeah. Oh, geez. Wow. Thank you. So your cousin nominated you, right?
Yes. Yeah. It was a surprise to me. And I thought, okay, I'm probably not going to win because I'm a brunette. But when I got the email, I was like, goodness, I can't believe this. So it's exciting.
Oh, that's so great. So you grew up in Stark County. You live in Canton now, right? Which is kind of home to me, too. I grew up in Alliance, so I'm home and do a lot in Canton, too. Great area. Tell me about your son.
He's 18 years old. He's here with me today, and he's the one that urged me to come here.
There he is.
He's my motivation.
There's a picture, you guys. Come on up here, cutie.
Let's see what race is going to look like when he turns 18.
That's right. So my son, right, is 14. How are you? Well, nice to meet you, too. So handsome. Where does he go to school?
McKinley.
Okay. That's awesome. That's
I'm digging that workout. That's a LeBron, isn't it?
Yes,
what
is.
Size is that?
It might fit me.
If it fits Wayne, it fits you.
It fits me.
Well, we want to thank all of our viewers for kind of participating in all of this with us and going to our website, fox8.com, and voting over the last couple of weeks. And we've got some great reveals. You are so sweet. It's been so nice to meet you.
So nice to meet you.
Oh,
I'm flattered that
really
people think I look like
great.
You.
Oh, thank you. I feel the same way. So thank you guys for thinking that I look like her. All right, so we're having more fun reveals coming up in just a few minutes.
Yep. Also, the big story is making headlines, so stick around. We'll be right back.